what is it that makes a nation or a civilization spiritual or materialistic, and what are the forces that drive it one way or the other?
All these kind of cultural, social, political dimensions we possess. You see, religion does not pay homage to them. They pay homage to religion. So whenever any society recognizes the spiritual ideas, ideals underpinning it, that society becomes transformed naturally. Metamorphosis takes place. Any society that begins to relate to this deeper dimension to humanity will automatically get transformed. So the social, cultural, political agenda will automatically start reflecting that. And the best example is United Kingdom. In the name of a civic society, in the name of humanism, in the name of the glow of idealism, humanism, look at the lovely language. This nation has prospered dramatically. This has not come out naturally from Christianity. It has come out from human beings. So where is the source? The source is us. When a nation becomes mature and becomes humanist, automatically the whole social, the cultural, the political landscape begins to reflect this broader idea. So it is from within. Human beings themselves percolate with the spirit. And when that becomes visible, becomes available in society, the society becomes transformed and becomes reflects the deeper ideas.